What is going on, IVP Nation? It is your boy, iVlog Plus. And guess what? I'm not dead. I'm alive. You see me, don't you? Well, let's talk about my recent absence. I told you guys I was going to be posting a lot more, and I was going to make a three-part series to my channel's one-year anniversary, one-year birthday. But yeah, guys, the only reason I've been absent so much is because of school. And yeah, I know I can't use school as an option for not posting videos. But you know, sometimes you guys gotta realize, a man does not have video editing software. So whatever's like I can find and pick up and use for free without having a watermark on the video, that's what I'm gonna use. And right now, I don't have any of that technology. You see this right here? It's broken. And just in case you don't believe me, cracked screen. Now I bet some of you are wondering how I cracked my screen. Well, funny story. You guys know I've showed you I play soccer, right? And I missed tryout day for a specific type of soccer. It's a travel team. You know, just so anybody who's asking, it's a travel team, and I missed the first day of tryouts. I got so mad, I threw my tablet, hit my trash can. It's cracked. Among the other things that I have in my room, which are just cracked and broken and destroyed. But anyways, let's just get right on to some upcoming stuff. Well, for upcoming videos, I would love to do a holiday prank video. Because it's around Christmas time, but I would need a cameraman for that. I know some people who could do it, but the only downside is that I don't have a car yet, don't have my license, you know, still broke. But if I could find the right person to get it, and you guys know who Zach is. If you don't, I should have like a picture of him right here, but you guys know who Zach is. You've seen him in multiple videos, Day of Dares, other stuff, countless numbers of vlogs. But as I was saying, I think he could do it, but he has a job now, so he might not be able to. But if you guys know any cameraman or know who can be in the video to film, because I got some friends that ask if they do it, but you know, they never have a convenient schedule. Of course, I never have a flexible, convenient schedule either. Anyways, I'm getting off topic. But if you guys know anybody that can film, is good at that, and is good at what they do, you know, hit my line up, blow me up. I'll put all of my information down in the description box, just in case you guys do happen to find somebody. But my recent absence. Again, not only has school been taking a pile on me, because that's what it's been doing, taking a total dump on my head. I have also been sick countless numbers of times. If you can still tell it in my voice now, it sounds a little bit more raspier. It's because I've been, you know, sick. And that is also not an excuse for me not to post, not to be grinding. Because I want this channel to blow up. I know 52 does not lie. 52 subscribers at the moment. 52 subscribers do not lie. That means I've built up, you know, a fan base. You know, you guys are the loyal ones, and I really want to make sure I get videos and new content out to you guys. So, again, I'm not dead. As you can see, I'm making this video. I'm pretty alive. I feel good. Not really, but I feel good. But, yes, I should be posting a lot more now. Like, not like super duper often, but enough that, you know, you guys probably should see a video from me every 1 to 2 weeks. A video every 1 week or every 2 weeks. If you don't see me every week, then you're gonna see me every 2 weeks. And if I feel up to it, I'm gonna, you know, drop 2 videos. But yeah, it's I'm glad I can clear that up for you guys, show you guys that I'm not dead. I'm, you know, living, moving, dancing, feeling myself, doing all that movement for you. But again, guys, hopefully that clears everything up. Oh yeah, a lot of upcoming videos you guys can expect to see from me are, number one, vlogs. Vlogs are important to this channel. That's why my name is iVlog Plus. Two, I want to do that prank that I was talking about earlier. Three, just a bunch of me probably goofing around. I want to get into sketches, you know, start doing sketches. My squeaky chair. But again, yes, I want to like dabble into the sketch. Yeah, I know that takes, you know, writing lines, you know, practicing. But I actually do want to start doing that. But yeah. I hope everything works out and everything goes well. But yeah, guys, I really, really want to dabble in sketches. I want to try and, you know, at least bang one out, see how it does, see how you guys react to it, and all that business. Oh yes. Yes, I am getting my braces off December the 18th. Today is currently December 7th. So in 11 days, these braces will be off of my teeth. Yeah, you guys, I got juice on this phone right here. I got juice on this phone. But, sorry about that. But, yes. Again, my braces come off December the 18th. I want to dabble in vlogs more. I want to vlog more. I want to try pranks out. I want to try sketches out for you guys. See how you guys like that. And mainly, I want to just build the channel fan base. You know, expand and grow. Because you can't have an expansion without people watching you. And that is how YouTube works. See, YouTube's motto, if I'm not mistaken, is stream yourself. I think it's stream yourself. I don't know. It's probably something like that. But, yes, YouTube's motto is stream yourself. And that's what I want to do. Stream myself for a lot more other people to see. You know, if you guys could, you know, reference me to any of your friends. To those I don't know. Like, you know, because a bunch of you guys are most of my friends at school. Some of you guys are actually people that I don't know that interact with the channel, like the content that you see. It may be poor quality, but I'd rather have quantity over quality. And as I get, you know, build more fan base and build more other stuff, you know, start to branch out and get better at this, it will be a little bit more quality over quantity. But I really do want to make better content for you guys so you guys can actually have something to look forward to and enjoy. And with that being said, again, guys, I hope that clears up anything that, you know, you guys have been wondering why you haven't seen a video from me. Yes, it's because of that. And I love each and every one of you guys. Hope you have a good day. Hope you have a good night. See ya. iVlog Nation. Peace.